Hey guys. Wrong channel. Hey guys, SuperDarvin's X here, doing a speed run, Sonic the Hedgehog 2. We all played this at least once. What I'm gonna do is gonna run it straight through from Emerald's Kill Zone all the way to the Death Egg Zone. No special stages involved. And let's see how we go. Dash going. And I messed that up. Let's jump over that. Missed the shoes. Do I wreck your shoes? No, too late. Invincibility. Nope. Can't test this. It's an extra life? Yes, it is. Alright. Should get continue after that. Yes. Act 2, let's go! Kick on the fish. Oh, I messed that up big time. Jesus Christ. How that happened. Should we get next to the boss? First stage? Checkpoint? That didn't hit him. We hit him. Or Tails hit him. Okay. I think it's like 6 hits, 8 hits. He throws his drill at us the last second. Yep. And then go. I thought that little cork pull thing don't really move. When it pops off, hits him again, and he blows up. Oh, you can take that too. Alright, chemical plant zone. This is like one of my favorite stages of this game. Get good speed. Music. The only thing I hate about this zone is, well, Act 2. And that is a chemical rising, and you are stuck until. I hate those two. You're in danger of drowning, and you have to climb all the way up and not miss your step right after that. Oh, jeez, can't even get the spin dash going. Not Mr. Steph, really, when you fell back into the chemical and you had to start all the way over and it does not come back down like leopard or something. Oh, hell. Push down so I can actually go down to it too. That's right. Ah! That was a disaster. I usually get there between like 54 and 55. Now this one. That would have sucked if I died. Extra life? I always like this part. RC in a second. Why? Aw, he didn't do it. I just hate these things. Little spider, yellow jacket, whatever the hell they are. Go! Go! I know it says that with a speak room, but yeah, you gotta go with the rings. Alright, I think we're coming up on that part. There's a... Oh, what the hell? That's a blue track. Yeah, this part. I think if I go down here, there's another extra life. But yeah, it is. Yeah, you can't do that. Bad idea. Step here, because if you fall, you go back all the way down to the blue tubes, and it's already been submerged. And then, yeah, you're definitely in danger of drowning at that point. No, no, no! Oh, and that too. Oh, thank you, Sega. They knew you were gonna get so much speed, and when you second you hit that, you're gonna fall right into the chemical. But they saved you on that one. And, stop. There we go. Robotnik, you and your silly adventures, don't you ever learn? Take that too. You're an idiot for running into that! Okay, 5 rings in under a minute. That was pretty damn awful. So we're 9 minutes into this thing. Maybe less than that because I did a light drop. Oh, wait, not too fast! Okay. Oh, that was a bad idea. Could have died there. Give me this. All these motorcycles. I don't know if you guys can hear that. That was a setup. And we should be coming up on the boss. Thank you, Gravity, for jumping up this. Now, this is the cheap way. Stay up here. You don't have to use the arrows to climb back up. Jump while he actually has the. Hits the hammer down on the totem poles and be safe. Be free! Be free, my animals! Now to Casino Night Zone. Do not stop at the slot machines. Aw, shit. Well, I had no choice there. Do not stop at the slot machines again. Jesus Christ. I guess we got a dead stop to use the spin dash. Right. Oh my god. Invincibility wasted. I think there's a little two here. Yeah. Extra life. That'll be my 10th one. Actually, that would be my 7th one I grabbed. That is including 100 rings. Act 1 of the plant zone. No. Act 2. Elevator. I think I'm near the end of this. Yes, I am. I should get a continue after this. It should be. This is 4 and S3. Yeah. 600 short. Avoid these guys at all costs. No! Damn it. Mistakes were made. The other one was gonna come down, so I guess the wall. Usually, the fastest way to actually just go up top and then run like hell. All the work is at the bottom. Actually, in hindsight, actually, it does make sense. God. Oh no. I think if I die, I'm gonna need that. Not the most oddly. Oh shit, right out of the gate! Yep. Good thing I hit the checkpoint. Man! That was an F up. Usually they wouldn't. He wouldn't be. You know, has the fences up already. But, this is what I do. This one actually gave the idea for Sonic Spinball 1 year later. 1 year after this game came out. Wasn't able to actually beat that game. My brother was. And he was like... I was 6 at the time. Not 1993. Damn it! Fucked up. No, missed him. Get it, Tails! Oh shit. Alright. Disaster indeed. Get out of here! Don't belong in Vegas. That was awful. Careful. Tails got one job. Oh shit. At least I didn't die. Damn it. Oh, what a save. You know what? I'm not even gonna try it. Invincibility? Give it to me. Sorry, I had to cut the music. This was like some good movies too. I actually played this on bass. Gather. Actually, gonna continue here. Yeah! Continue indeed. Probably might need it. Alright, here's the fun part. All this shaking. Actually, I grabbed the invincible. Damn it! Give me another shield! Oh, and loses it. Oh my god, I'm getting my ass kicked. Oh my god. I'm gonna burn to death. Of that, oh my god, oh, that would have been totally bad if I wasn't like invincible, if I wasn't voided that whole section. Oh my god, the boss. Yes, it is. In the lava. Fire spin, jerk. Oh, shit. Oh, grab one. Just grab one. Yeah, Mystic Cave. This one actually breaks a stereotype of push right to go finish the game. This thing is like a maze. At least Act 2 is. It's like a maze. Like several ways to actually get to the goal. Oh, shit. Invincibility time! Oh! Oh! Red Springs! Should've saw that coming. Many times I've played this game. Another invincibility. Yay! Red Spring! Gonna need you. Oh. As a child, I never actually really got this many continues. Maybe because I was a child. But no, even then, I was actually better. Like, I got all the 7 Chaos Emeralds then, but I couldn't do it now. Oh! Oh no! Hey, look at that! In our invincibility. Double up! Ah, oh, damn it! Why did I do that? Not really in danger of being crushed. Just stay out of the way. Stay out of the way. I don't know why they're spinning. Where are they spinning from? Ah! Oh! Oh, shit! This part. Damn it! I should have known that was coming, and I didn't get any checkpoints. Like, I should have known that was. Thank you. Oh god. Take my. I actually forgot about this one. There's so many things I forgot about. Yeah, this one, and then another one. I think there's a third one. No. I guess it's right on top of the pits. Left, even further left, and oh, we're here. Right, I think this. I noticed the drill bit. I have these sickles and rocks, other crap fall on top of you. Hit them before. Damn it! Thank you, Tails. Oh, that was quite stupid. Hit him, hit him, hit him, hit him, hit him! Because there's no telling when that needle was gonna come down. Where? Chickens and mice! Be free! What the hell is chicken doing in a cave? Died there. Damn! Invincibility time! Did. Oh, no, it did. Proceeding? No. Not proceeding. Alright. That took longer than it needed. It was lost. Okay. gotta regenerate. Platforms. Okay. Damn it!
You know what? Okay.
Bad idea.
Yeah, that was okay idea.
That one on top. A little push screen.
There's some kind of glitch or mod that actually push that in and actually double spring back.
Oh, tell me in the comments. Yay! Got him.
I'm gonna jump the pit.
Yes, I did clear the pit. Yes!
I didn't clear that though.
No! Damn, that was stupid. I am drunk.
Is that where I came out?
Yes. It is.
Don't do that.
Get in there. Yeah, here we go.
How's your move on the top of the... Okay, never mind. Jump, 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 jump.
What, that little snake thing. The laser beam should be coming. Yeah.
Okay, that was a twist. Usually
fires... A little bit over my head, right where I am, and then sneak attack and it shoots the floor and it ignites the oil that's on the platform.
Oh shit, I forgot about that. Yeah, there, right there.
That would have sucked if he had shot me right there. Ron was smart, he would have. Metropolis.
No, for a person with 300 IQ,
he's not very bright. Maybe you lost Sonic in the way. Oh god!
Basically, the only thing I hate in this stage is the exploding stars. And if there are like 7 in the row, you better dodge, run like hell. Oh, I hate this thing too.
I hate that too. I hate that thing. You know what? I hate everything about this stage. I hate that. I hate the stupid. I hate running to those. I hate pushing buttons to make an exit. And I hate that guy too. Oh, and I definitely. Hate these.
That would suck if he actually led me to a trap. Come on. Come on. There we go. There's one time I actually got stuck in the infinite fall with a spring.
frames, it was like throwing me to the very top of the springs. I like these. Just don't go all the way to the top like an idiot and crush yourself. Yeah, the crab's going this way, so yeah. It should be the arrows on the bait. Now go. Bait. Oh! You know what? Set that one off. Oh! Damn it! That was the end when I fall off stuff. I didn't want to do that again. Here we go. 3 minutes. Just 4 seconds. It sucked. It was awful. Act two. There's lava. Oh, that was... some odd reason, this place actually reminds me of that show, it used to play on CBS back in the 90s, Beakman's World. I don't know why. Oh boy. I wonder what happened to that guy? Oh, why? Oh god, that's lava. be a dick! Of the stage. Oh my God. All right. Finally. Just 4 minutes. That's depressing. Damn it! Oh boy. That's for myself there. Oh, damn it. Okay. Okay. Oh, didn't even see that one. Fuck. Got there. It's like talk to the hand, bitch. And you're shit. Okay. That's it. I am screwed if there's no rings from here in the boss fight. Sorry, Tails. Oddly, that one was music. I expected that. I'm kidding. No! Why would you jump? Taking a lot longer than it should. Okay, he's gone. Oh no, he's not. He was hiding. No! Shit. Well, at least I gotta check. Screw this. And rings. I think we should get like 5 extra at the end of this platform. Now, the multiplier. Why? Hit him, for Christ's sake! Sky Chase Zone. Let's go, we're running late. I know Sonic is trying to save the animals out of their robots, but it's not really saving if they're falling to their death. Yeah, shoot the turtle. I think they shoot. Yes, I do shoot. That's funny how I got that. Oh, shit. soon. I'm gonna go throw all the wings at us. Yep. And this mess. All over again. Got a combo. And I messed it up. Tails, you go on ahead. I'll stay on this turtle. Oh, what the fuck? So we gotta do this over again. We just how I died the last time when I played this. I spin dash and I fell off the plane. Nothing hit me, it's just I fell off the plane and died. Oh, shit. The other rings, they don't come down either? What the fuck? I lost a ring full of rings, and the other ones from the top didn't come down. That makes no sense. Rings! Out of here. We're at the five turtles. Or the 10 turtles, rather. Alright. Now that's over with. What? He didn't hang on to the thing. Where does he hang on to the thing? Yeah, he should hang on to the thing. I'm gonna skip this part. Yeah, there we go. I think, yeah. We get sucked up here. And I get zapped like that. So we go, I keep going left. Alright. Close, close, close. I'm gonna jump here, get an extra life. Run like hell. No! Glitch, because it's supposed to launch you across, but it doesn't, it just stops short. So I'm just gonna do this instead. Ooh. Yeah, like that. Ship. Okay, this really isn't that bad if you pay attention. Yeah, and I lost all my brakes. And I died from the side. And run. am I going down? You suck. Out this door. Here. Or is that? No! That, because it's a perfect piece of shit. I mean, did they really have testers for this? I find it funny how all the rings got splashed out of the fight area. In hell that Tails installed this in like 20 minutes. There's no way. But then again, he could. Badass back here. Oh shit. Now there is two ways you can actually beat this. Either you run at him, jump above the spikes and hit the body, or you wait until he lifts off and comes back down. Wait for the bullseye. Do this. Jump. Run away from the spikes. Before you do that, it's the same thing. Do not land behind him, he'll drop those little mini badniks at you. I could have done it right now, but. Him twice. Yeah, got away. Damn it. Didn't make it by the spice, so we have to do that all over again. Now we're getting sloppy. Seriously, it doesn't make any sense. Sonic's the fastest thing alive, and he can't outrun Dr. Robotnik. Someone's gonna do it the slow way. Because I'm not really prepared for getting jumped with the spikes. Yeah, that's our backup. And run like hell! Jump right into them. Right. Damn it, I did it again. I think I picked up these along the way. Really counting that would be the last one, but if I spin dash put two on the hook. I forgot about the spikes. God damn it. Okay, that's embarrassing. Damn it. What the hell's going on? Okay, last one. Damn it. Okay. Okay. carefully do this. Bastard. Damn it! Fuck! I already knew what I was gonna hit. I jumped up, it was gonna be too far. I lost my high score. This is gonna be a while. Run! Gonna attack him that time. What? I was supposed to bounce off of him. Damn it! Run, 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 run! I don't see how that even happened, like... Okay. That was wasted. Thank you. appears to... Alright, Sony never released... Oh shit, missed them. Sonic 3 and Knuckles. Yes, sorry. I think you can hit him right before he kneels down and just fires the spikes too. But that's dangerous. Because the second he kneels down, he fires the spikes and you have to be on the ground when he does so. Fire them 4 times. Ah, there we go. Never get the hell out of here. Tails. And flickies. Yeah. the fastest speedrun of all, but I cleared the game. So it's about an hour and 20 minutes. I mean, people actually did it underneath an hour. It's like 47 minutes to beat 22. Or even sooner. I think there's a trophy on this game. I have Sonic Mega Collection Plus for the PS2. Problem is, it's not going to be HD when I record it. So, we'll figure it out. I'm trying to see if I can get the PS3 restarted. Because that one is backwards compatible. I can have it run through the Elgato as well. So, yeah. Next time. Rate, comment, subscribe. Super Dems X is out. And I think he does a little juggle with the emeralds. I'm not sure. No. Okay. Yeah, I'm out.